Dexmo is a robotic glove that will let you touch virtual reality. In our weekly series, we try and highlight the coolest and most impressive new projects that you can back on crowdfunding websites like Kickstarter and Indiegogo. Not every new project has the potential to be the next Pebble smartwatch or Oculus Rift virtual reality headset, but there are some genuinely interesting ideas that you can back. This week, we came across the Kickstarter for Dexmo, an exoskeleton that lets you touch the digital world. In simpler terms, the Dexmo is a wearable that fits over your hand like a glove, and provides force feedback to each finger, to simulate the sensation of actually holding something that isn't really there. As pointed out by the company behind the project, there are already force feedback devices available, but none that give you a realistic feeling while also being affordably priced. The Dexmo does more than just offer force feedback though, it also includes sensors that can accurately track your finger and thumb movements and the orientation of your palm. This can be used to control virtual reality, similar to how Leap Motion has integrated its controller with the Rift. In the last 5 days, Dexmo has raised around a quarter of its $200,000 goal, and will accept funds until November 24. The Software Development Kit, SDK, and Dexmo Classic, without force feedback, is available from $75, plus shipping cost, and the estimated delivery is for May 2015. The Dexmo F2, which has force feedback, is available at $179 along with the SDK and is expected to be delivered by June 2015.